Hope you're all fine. In this video, I'll show you how to repair an LED bulb which is not in good condition. Here, I have kept this LED bulb in open condition. God willing, in the next video, I'll show you how to open an LED bulb. Now, before going to repair this LED bulb, I'll show you by passing current through it. I connect this to a power socket. I switch on it now. You can see it do not glow. I remove this LED bulb and show how to repair the bulb. I open this part. This part of the LED is known as heat sink, and this is the panel which carry the LED bulb. These are all SMD LEDs. There are around 14 LEDs are present in this 12 watt LED bulb. As you can see, I'll show you how to remove this. In order to repair this in a proper way, first I remove this part. I desolder it with the help of a hot soldering iron. Now, the driving circuit. This is the driving circuit. I have removed it. If you have a close look of this, it consists of many capacitors. There is a VDR. There are four capacitors and two resistors and one inductor. Usually, the problem occurs in this capacitor. When it gets damaged, your LED bulb will not glow. And second thing, if this capacitor is weak, your LED bulb will take time to glow, or it will blink instead of glowing continuously. I think the problem is in this capacitor. I am going to replace this with a new capacitor of the same value. Here, this capacitor is 100 microfarad capacitor. I'll remove this faulty part and going to replace this with a new one. I'll do this with hot soldering iron. Place the hot soldering iron here, and the same thing I do this to as well. After that, I'll keep this aside. I'll take this capacitor which is in good condition. Here, I have taken 100 microfarad new capacitor. I place it here like this. If you look at this circuit, you'll find a black mark here. This represents the negative terminal of the capacitor. In the capacitor, you find minus sign is mentioned here. So this indicates the negative terminal of the capacitor. This needed to be placed here, this way. See, I placed before that. I soldered it properly, desoldered this properly. Said that the hole appears. Okay, the hole is visible now. I insert this now. I place this capacitor in this manner. After that, now I will solder. Before soldering, apply small amount of soldering paste to both the terminals. Applied the soldering paste to both the terminals. Then I'll solder them. The negative terminal is soldered now. Now I will solder the positive terminal. Solder this carefully. Now it's almost done. Just after soldering, just check whether it has got soldered properly or not. Okay, both the ends are soldered properly. Now I'll fix this to the body of the LED lamp. Here, if you look at this carefully, you find there are slits. I'm going to place the driving circuit in that slit provided for that. I'll insert them carefully so that they go and sit in their place. Now I push the heat sink. It fixed properly. Now this part is visible from outside. Now I connect these two ends to the base of the bulb. I bring it close. One end is soldered. Now I bring another end. I'll solder this end as well. So both the terminals have got soldered now. Now I'll close it. Place it this way and push it gently such that it gets fixed properly. I have replaced the capacitor. Now I'll close the upper cap of this LED bulb. I'll check this using a power socket. I'll pass current through this and I'll check whether it has got ready or not. As you can see, it glows. The bulb has got ready. I hope this video is useful. Thanks for watching.